worse. Maybe if I keep up the act, then in a few years, Darwin will move on and meet another girl.
And if he doesn't?
I want more kids!
Pin-up spell!
Darwin, we waited more than 7 months for this.
I know. We waited so long, I had time to grow hair.
Huh?
Whoa. May I touch it?
You may.
Nice.
Thanks.
Well, no one. But if you reinflate, you could have a shot with Masami.
I don't think I have the strength to inflate.
Thanks, Gumball.
Whatever, man.
Okay. I'll just move his hand very slowly.
What the... Oh, man!
Oh, hey, man.
Oh, hey. Gotta go.
Here, friend. Have some of my dessert. Lap it up. Lap it up good.
Look, buddy, if you don't back off, I'm gonna have to get physical.
Yes! Use your anger and fall into my trap, you worm!
I haven't touched you, and I already feel like I need to wash his hand.
So, when he goes to give you the slap, you jump out of the way, and I get it.
Dude, do you really...
Hey, what's happening, Darwizzle?
Still counts if he's unconscious, right? Yeah, it counts.
Darwin, I've just seen the nurse. Apparently I have cooties. How? Who else have you kissed? Rachel? Carrie? Gumball?
Okay, what's up with you guys?
You know you'll always be my bae.
And you'll always be my boo.
Mr. President, are you okay?
I was so scared.
Don't worry, you're safe now.
Marry me!
Called it.
Guess I owe you 20 bucks.
Okay, I get it. I'm moving too fast. I meant adopt me.
What?
Date! Should we date first?
You mean you want to be friends?
Best friends!
Okay.
The rest will follow naturally.
I want to say you're a real good guy, but we both know that would be a lie. It's been a nightmare being your friend, so it's time for the charade to end. I can't say goodbye, but it's no use trying to do.
Yeah.
my buddy Rob. In a bush.
Right, Rob?
What is wrong with you? You just ruined the whole thing for me again! I don't believe it! You've got to be the most insufferable, annoying, selfish person I've ever met!
Come on.
In fact, I think I really...